Wonderful to be here this evening. It's such an honour to be asked to be part of our Seven Sisters here at Te Papa. And to launch the Matariki Festival here in Wellington, which is my hood. I live in Auckland. It's okay. My heart is here. Yes, I did just get back from serving Korea, and I will be telling documentaries about my passion of music. And it's always important to get back to what you love. So I'm going to sing a selection of songs this evening that I've written. Some are new, one maybe is old. And this first song is a revenge song. Yeah, I know. It's called Bullet. Sometimes you go there when you break up with someone. I mean, the thing is not to actually carry it out. That would be the bad part. So you have this mind when you create stuff, and this is a song I wrote about revenge. It's called Bullet. And it's to a country tune, because that's part of my roots. Where I'm from. A one, a two, a one, two.
I'm finalizing everything I need to say. I'm standing at the top of your drive, and I wanna get this over with you. So I'm knocking on your door. You look as good as I remember. Yes, still I must assert my dismay. I'll step by you, I try not to notice you. Oh,